Okay, join independence. Join independence. Back when they first met, Joy was studying medicine. Independence hadn't made his mind up yet about what he wanted to do with his life, but he had big dreams. When he told Joy about them, he prayed that she was listening. But as it happened, Joy kind of loved him. When he told her his secrets, she jacked her studies in. And off they went traveling down through Italy, through the Valle d'Aosta, to Lombardy, making love every day and night as the nights drew in, smoking foreign cigarettes, those ones long and thin. And the country seemed to go so well with that wrangler love, the basket of Amelia, and the mountains up above. But as it came to Christmas time, Joy began to yearn for home. By then they'd made it down all the way to Rome, where the somber sound of churches, they blew a telling toll, and strange ideas be creeping in independence's soul. Then came a separation like it could have been foreseen, but Joy was sad but was working it out, and he continued in his dream. Well, she picked up with her studies a medicine once more. She knew for independence there would have never been a cure. And it wasn't that she forgot about him, she just tied it up her heart, while Indy went on remembering and made his life in art. And 25 years later, they're thinking once again, Joy and independence, they should be the best of friends. Joy and independence, you think I made it up? It all happened like I said here, I swear on the good book.